so young, why you take your way? Feeling so sure, why this ever happened to me? Your mommy and your daddy miss you so much. Wake up every day, so wishing you would show up. Wake up every day, feeling so up. Yeah. They say God was sent mysterious ways, but I can't think of why he would take you away. Trying to deal with the pain, steady praying for strength. I don't know the blame, 'cause you were so young. So get you, baby, give it all up. Why couldn't it be us inside of y'all?
Señor Jesús, estamos delante de tu presencia, primeramente dándote gracias, Señor, por este día tan hermoso que nos das. Nos diste respirar, nos diste vida, Señor, nos diste conciencia y un corazón agradecido para darte toda la gloria ahora y solamente a ti, Señor. Señor, estamos delante de tu presencia pidiéndote para que este evento, Señor, que se organizó con tanto esfuerzo, Señor, en honor de muchas familias, Señor, en aquellas familias que están pasando por muchas situaciones difíciles, Señor, que tú, Señor, seas el único que controle todo esto, Señor, y que nosotros solamente seamos unos instrumentos, Señor, usados por ti, Señor. Te pedimos por los corazones de estas familias, por Ever, su esposa, Señor, también por la familia Aguilar, Señor, y todos los que estamos mirando aquí, Señor, que nos uses, Señor, para que este evento, Señor, sea de bendición y solamente sea para darte gloria a ti, Señor, y que desde el pasado, Señor, nos saludes a Sebastián en el cielo, Señor. Yo sé que Sebastián lo tienes abrazado desde el cielo y está mirando para acá abajo, Señor, ahorita. Orgulloso de esta familia, Señor. Te damos gracias y te damos honor solamente a ti, Señor. Y un abrazo a Sebastián hacia el cielo, Señor. Sabemos que él estará aquí rondando en estos pasillos con nosotros también, Señor. Gloria a Dios, te adoramos. Amén.
many do you have?
I have more rolls right there.
Four.
Are you asking me for this?
No, I'm worried about the batter.
I'm like, oh, fuck. Like, that's what I was telling you. That was so cute, huh?
Yeah.
And when I saw it, I was like, oh my god.
I like this one.
I like this one.
I just think that I feel like he's like here with this one.
Is this his height? Do you think? Or he was taller?
No, he was taller. That was not his second birthday. So,
no, I'm saying like you think that's about how tall he was.
He was up to here.
Oh yeah, pretty much. I thought like this one.
Mm-hmm. I love that one. Mm-hmm. But this one, I'm like, oh my god, when I saw it, I'm like, I feel like he's just looking at it.
Oh, that one's cuter.
Lay on his head.
I thought it was a ball.
Oh, that's cute. So look at the moño, he's looking like.
Yeah,
thank you.
You get it? Muchas gracias por traernos desayuno. ¿De dónde viene?
He's a...
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, he's the owner of Raspados Imperial. And they do all kinds of crepas. And especially for me, because I like the cheesecake.
Yeah.
And they got do paninis too. All right, guys, so the event started already. It's already 10 o'clock in the morning. You want to say hi?
Para dar inicio. Hey, what's up? Ya estamos en vivo. Néstor.
Hola, ¿cómo están?
Esto es lo que hace con el cabello donado. Mira.
Hola, las coronas.
Sí, esta es la organización que va a estar recibiendo el cabello.
Okay. So we got Crowns of Courage here. And they're gonna be cutting their hair up here on this side over here, and then we got the DJ. You know that? We got the DJ on this side. So what's up? The DJ right there.
We'll record it, please. I'm gonna go with the DJ.
Gonna cut her hair. So yeah, guys, what they're gonna do right now, they're gonna cut the girl's hair. She's gonna donate, I think, 9 or 10 inches of hair.
Número dos, vaya por él, vaya red.
Aquí viene la primera donación del día de hoy. Fotos, fotos, fotos.
Yeah, cut her hair. 12 inches? Say hi to the Aguilars.
Hi.
Alright, guys, so the buses are coming already. There's 3 buses already on their way. This is the first one that just got here. Look, guys, these are all the rollers. Yeah. Why are you guys laughing?
Yeah.
Why are you guys laughing?
30 more minutes.
Oh, I'm like, why are you laughing?
You don't
want to
know. Not on
camera. Okay. So yeah, guys, we're waiting for 2 more buses. The event's still going on inside here, and then we got 1 bus right there. So they're gonna line up right here. 3 buses. Our friend Jose Luis filming, like always.
Those other
2
buses are
big,
hijo.
Oh, okay.
Look what Jocelyn brought us. Oh my god. Why are you shy? You've been on the Aguilars before.
So I'm gonna show you guys all the toys that we have so far. A lot of people that have been coming around and showing some love. Because we only got bikes right here. Look at all the boxes right now. So we got this 4 right here. This one. What's up? A lot of people are coming right now. Hey, what's up? What's up? Guys, we want to thank all of you guys for showing up and whoever showed up and showed some love. There's still people coming right now and doing a lot of tours. My favorite cuñada.
Really? Your favorite?
Hi. You want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi.
Hi. She's a manager for the day. Is that listen, Danny?
Where's
Candy at?
What's up, man? How you doing? Where's Candy at? Oh, really?
Oh, she's over there?
Was calling me Hector. Hector.
Hector.
I was like, what the fuck? I turned around, he looked at me like, I saw Hector.
Hector. What's your name? Ashley? Yeah. Your name? Hi.
Melissa?
Melissa? I want a little. What's your name?
Huh?
What's your name?
Hello?
Well? Wanna say hi? What's your name?
Leslie.
Leslie. Yeah. Dice saludos a usted también.
Hola.
Hola. You guys can put him right there. What's your name?
Jolene.
What is it?
Jolene.
Jolene? Thank you.
Thank you. She's very inspired by your family.
Thank you.
2 years ago, she was diagnosed with lupus.
Okay.
As well as kidney disease. And she just finished 7 months of chemo.
Oh, wow.
And so she's, you know, watching your family has been an inspiration.
Thank you.
So that's why we made it a point to be here today.
Yeah,
she was like, please, mom, take me, please. And I was like, all right, let's go.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.
How's it going? Good? Hi guys! So fake. I'm just kidding. Ethan, are you excited? Are you gonna donate blood? No? How rude. Ready to slit your wrist? No, I'm just kidding. Are you ready to slit? Oh shit. Ready? 1, 2. Perfect. Hi.
Hi.
She don't know who you are, girl. Marathon of the Aguilars.
Y the Aguilars in the house!
What are you doing?
Just playing around.
Blood. I know I feel very weak all the time, but we want to do this. I can't see with the sun. Thank you, Julie, for volunteering.
You're welcome.
All right, guys, so it's almost the end of the day, so we decided to donate blood. So everybody's doing it. I feel good. Candy feels good, so we're going to donate right now.
Are we able to donate blood?
One, two, and I believe there's like two.
What happened?
Yeah, we can still donate.
Okay.
Nestor's ready to donate blood, and I'm right here. Say hi.
Hi.
You have to. You donated blood?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you scared? Bye, guys, for Nestor.
Bye, thank you for coming. We love you guys.
Bye, Nestor.
Bye.
Oh, wait, I actually left my stuff over there.
Oh, look at the blood.
Todo fue en español, ¿verdad?
Sí.
2018 y ya estamos anunciando el próximo maratón de Dar ¿Por qué? Porque hemos unido cuatro causas en vez de una, que era el caballo nada más. Ahora son cuatro causas. Pero ¿sabes quién tiene la última decisión? Ustedes que están viendo, ustedes que nos apoyan a donar a otras familias. Si no han visto bien la historia de Aguilers, los invito a que vayan a su YouTube y que entiendan por qué razón cada juguete que llevó hoy tiene un valor mucho más allá de económico. Cada persona que donó el cabello tiene mucho más allá de eso. Una persona que donó sangre, una persona que dona zapatitos. Así que si tú quieres, con mucho gusto te invitamos a la organización Viva, que está con los brazos abiertos para abrazarte en cualquier experiencia de vida que tengas. Y por qué no unir más causas en la próxima ocasión. Lo hacemos mucho más grande. Este maratón es tuyo. Te agradezco, te agradecemos eternamente a todos los voluntarios. Mira, les duelen, les pican las patrullas y algunos les duelen bien gacho, pero aquí estuvieron todo el día, la gran mayoría de ellos, de las estilistas que no pararon de cortar cabello también. Muchas gracias, de veras, muchas gracias a nombre de todas las personas que puedes ver en cuadro y los que no puedes ver en cuadro, de más allá, a nombre de las personas que están en el cielo y que tal vez no lo vamos a ver, pero los podemos sentir en el corazón. Gracias muchachos por la invitación también. Para donar a la organización es bien fácil, váyanse a mihawk.org. Ahí tienen la posibilidad de hacer el donativo. Lo que hace Mihawk con los donativos, ahorita pues podemos ir a un celular que ellos tienen. ¿Quién va a donar? Ah, de Águilas va a hacer un donativo. ¡Wow! ¡No todavía! ¡Es de 3 millones de dólares! ¿Sí? No. Entonces, un mes antes de que Sebastián partiera, ellos recibieron ese donativo económico, que no tiene idea de cómo les movió el corazón, y hoy ellos quieren devolverlo a otra familia, porque al fin del día no va para mi hijo, sino va para otras familias. Así que, gracias, bien aceptados, porque si se necesita, la familia te diría no gracias, pero yo sé que hay muchas familias que necesitan. Entonces, lo que sea que venga, yes. Muchas gracias, nos vemos en la próxima. Ahí saca los 3 millones de dólares
antes.
Muchas gracias. Y filmen a la gente que está aquí alrededor. Y tienen invitados, youtubers y todo, ¿no?
Ya se fueron
aquí. ¿Dónde están? Youtubers, por ahí andan. Por ahí. Aquí hay una familia de youtubers. Preséntalos.
It's an A-thing. It's an A-thing. No spaces.
So we're honored to be here with the Aguilars, getting to know them, and we're following their channel since this month, and you guys' story and what you guys are doing is really amazing. Passion. It moved us and made us want to come, and my daughter, she donated over 12 inches of hair today, so she did it for her birthday. She wanted to do something nice for, you know, kids that are suffering with cancer.
All right, guys, I want to thank everybody that came to the event and want to show you guys all the toys that we got. Look at all these guys. Boxes and boxes of full toys, and thanks to you guys. Ethan. Thanks.
Thanks for donating all the toys.
And I want to thank our family, friends. Say hi. Thank you guys for coming.
Thank you.
Cousin.
Gracias.
Thank you for letting us come.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Yeah.
And David.
Super nice. Super, super nice.
Helped me in the morning to bring the chairs and tables.
Oh, very welcome.
Anytime.
Who's that? Funny. You're not funny. You're not funny.
I am funny.
So yeah, guys, I want to thank each and every one of you guys for coming to the event and showing us so much love. Some of you guys were like really, really, really nice. Well, all of you guys were nice.
I'm sure Sebastian is very, very happy watching everything from heaven. Or I'm sure he's here.
So, yeah, we're glad you guys came to show some love and for all the toy donation and just came to take pictures. We love you all for real.
Thank you, guys.
And we're not stopping here. Probably next year we're going to do the same thing.
It's right. Only gonna get bigger.
Yeah, bigger and better.
Mm-hmm.
Jaden,
you guys are having a blast.
Jaden, say what's up. What's up, guys? Say what's up.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Guys, now we're just trying to put all of these toys on the cars, on top of the cars. We're gonna need a couple of them because we got so many. Where are you going, Estherina? Where are you going? Everything's done. You can't donate hair no more. Ya no se puede donar pelo. Ever. Viene a donar.
Nestorina. Ay, Nestorina.
Viene a donar pelo.
The Aguilars, they were hosting this event.
¿Puede donar pelo?
Sí, claro.
Ya, dale, Nestorina. Tú también vas a donarlo. Pásale, Nestorina, ya enfrente.
Pero yo le digo que está blicheado.
Oh, está blicheado. No.
No,
it doesn't work.
Dice que es natural.
Natural. Natural. No, I don't
think
so.
It's healthy.
It's healthy.
It's healthy.
Okay. Estoy nada, dale, Catherine, arriba. Que se lo corte. Que se lo corte.
Ahí está uno más. ¿Es tu cabello natural?
Dime.
15 inches.
So, ¿quieren decirle algo a Crowns of Courage, ustedes, por parte de ustedes?
Tell you thank you for everything you guys do.
Thank you. We can't do it without the support of our appreciate it.
It's amazing what you guys do, honestly. I went online and I checked everything out. And thank you, guys.
¡Aplausos! Don't have to carry it. Here you go.
Thank you.
A todos los que donaron, muchas gracias. A todos los que donaron zapatos para zapaniños. A todos los que donaron juguetes que no caben en las camionetas. Muy buen problema que hay que tener todo el tiempo. Dora, gracias. A todos los que donaron cualquier cosa que han donado hasta compartir el video. Thank you. Muchas gracias.
Gracias a los voluntarios, a todos los que nos ayudaron, a nuestros fotógrafos por capturar cada momento.
Todavía ando trabajando.
A los sobrinos. No se nos olvide nadie.
No, gracias.